to drive a commercial truck, you have to have what's called a commercial driver's license. Part of getting that license includes learning how to safely operate a truck, and that includes learning how to properly make a turn. Oftentimes, truck drivers, for whatever reason, fail to abide by these rules, including a proper turn. A turn with a truck has to be made as close as possible to the curb so as to avoid a dangerous condition. If it can't be made safely, it shouldn't be made.